God damn, $5. I need a little five, god damn it. Shit.
You straightening?
Yeah, man. Shit, let go.
Hey, I sure need to go get some gear. Have you seen that $5 I had there?
Nah, where you put that joint? Where you last seen?
I could have sworn I put it in the dough.
Shit, check under the seat. Check under the seat. Check on the side of the dough, cause you know sometimes you get out of shit, you probably fall out and shit. You don't see it over there?
Nigga, I know for a fact it was in the dough. That's where I put my change.
I'm trying to tell you, you open the dough, the money probably just flew out, and you ain't know it. Bro, I'm trying to tell you, bro. Just put two and two together. Today is windy. You open your door and you probably found a D outside the door, fool. Come on, man.
Shit, I'm probably tripping.
Yeah, come on. Come on, let's go and get up out of here. What the fuck wrong with you?
Man, you know little John John there?
Little cone John John that want to be stealing shit all the time?
Yeah, he cone ass. He done stole something from me for the last fucking time.
Man, what did my ass steal this time?
My took my goddamn Skittles, fool. The blue pack, nigga.
Some Skittles?
Nigga, I'm finna ride out on his ass.
Man, put that shit down. What
man,
the
nah, fuck that shit, nigga.
It's Skittles.
I don't give a fuck. The blue pack, nigga. Give a fuck.
I mean, I got some candy right here, nigga. Got some blue in it. It got some
nigga, I don't want that shit. Nigga, we finna ride out.
Well, let's ride out, dude.
Nigga, we finna ride.
Hey, fool. You heard that new car that Mr. Hey, fool?
Did I hear it, nigga? I was there when he made it.
Damn, for real?
I was in the studio with that man, fool. You know, he had came down here for a little minute. He was here last week. He just flew back up.
My, but that black Yosta, that jump bumper too, though.
Yeah. Man, matter of fact, fool, I had went to Privé not that long ago. Gotti and Yosta was up in there. They had their own little booth and shit. I went back there to holler at him. And I passed him my little tape or whatever. I'm for real, nigga. I'm dead serious. I passed him my tape. That man said, you know, he gonna listen to it and, my matter of fact, the nigga called me the next day, and he wanna be on my shit. And I was like, all right, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm finna drop that new Ghetto Boy 2. You know what I'm talking about? I just dropped Ghetto Boy 1. Hey, you know, Sosa ain't got locked.
My shit, your lying ass, so much. My shit, it is this party, but it's supposed to be live in the motherfucker. You hit this one up?
Man, I would, but shit, nigga really don't feel like driving all the way out there. You know, it be smelling like booty, it be just too many bodies, and nah, I don't want to do that shit.
Shit, fuck it, damn. It's a little female, she supposed to be having a little get together. She gonna have a couple folks, there ain't gonna be too many folks over there. Gonna hit that whole shit.
I mean, I would, but I don't really know the female, and I don't know what her friends look like, and you know, I don't really like just going full house like that and shit, you know.
Alright. Really well, shit, we can go play 2K miles then.
Nah, we could, but shit, it's 2017, and we still got 2K16, so shit, I don't know about that shit. I'm not bullshit. I'm finna play a little bump, you know I can't.
You can play the new Chi.
Nah, I ain't finna play the new Chi, I got some bump though.
Okay.
I got some little bump.
Hey, what the fuck wrong with you, man?
Hold on, cuz, what you doing, bro? That's that new Riri, fool. You don't hear that guitar, nigga? Listen to what she say, fool.
Hold up, bro. Quick question, bro.
What's good?
Is you straight?
Nigga, I'm perfect. I'm ready to ride out.
No, like, is you straight? Do you like females?
Yo, what, nigga? Yeah, I like female. I just left my female out. What are you talking about?
That motherfucker said, kiss it, kiss it, kiss it, baby. Tell you, bro, Rihanna is finer than Karrueche, bro.
Bro, no, she not.
Come on, bro. Who you know that Karrueche just goddamn motherfucking be with like that? Out of all the dudes.
Nigga, how many dudes
want to be with Rihanna? Bro, no,
she
don't.
You know how many niggas smash Rihanna? That's the question.
It don't matter, because that ass right.
Nigga, that's a toss hoe. For one, she not fine, and I'm pretty sure.
Really, Karrueche, Karrueche, who is she?
Nigga, I'm Karrueche, nigga.
Man, fuck that bitch.
And I'm pretty sure she got some fine coochie.
I don't care.
Nigga, I'm tired of. Get the fuck out, because every time you come up in this motherfucker, you be. Get down, fool.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, get your shit together.
dumbass nigga.